Super Earth.
No!
Become a Helldiver.
Hey, y'all. Buddha Show here. We're playing some Helldivers today. Me rocking a little solo, so I'm just going to be, you know, doing some random matches here. And hopefully it goes well. In the middle of the combat zone. Hell yeah.
I wasn't sure if you were playing with somebody that you knew.
No, I was just playing with the randos that leave in the middle of the game.
I tried joining in your game when you were down on the planet, but it was like, nope, game's full. I'm like, okay, never mind then.
Appreciate you joining. I'm sure the guy's like, what the hell? He's a dev captain. The West Beacon. Does it summon people to my game?
The SOS beacon is like, it just makes it so that like your game, if it's set to open, it like flashes on the screen. So it's more likely that people will come to join.
Oh, okay. Kind of reminds me of like how Monster Hunter does it, like, throw like a flare world. It's like, you know, messaging other people, see if they want to play. And I know Quay doesn't want to play, so.
Like, he is, I don't know, a contrarian sometimes. He just like, oh, this game is popular. I don't want to play it. It's like, but it's fun.
Yeah. He's a bit of like a fight against the popularity type of guy, you know.
Which is foolish, because the game is fun.
Mm-hmm. Kind of like you have to have your own, like, opinion about it.
Kind of like, yeah.
Looking at it. This really shit, or is this actually pretty good? I get it.
But I know that, I think Boxy has it too. I've seen Troy on it as well.
Yeah, Boy is thick, I think.
Yeah.
I might ask. It's so much better with it, people.
Oh, for sure.
I was kind of ranting about it earlier. You're gonna solo, dude. Like, why, they leave early, you know? Grass is always, yeah. Not always greener. Hey, man. Your video game, you can play how you want. We'll be like that. Enough complaining. Time for tomorrow. As the kids say. There's fall damage in this game.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking about just diving straight down. I like that guy. How do you place stuff in the map?
Hmm?
How do you mark stuff on the map?
Are you playing with controller or mouse or keyboard?
Mouse and keyboard.
I can't help you at all.
I see. Hold right click. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, they do that sometimes.
You get that thing already?
Oh yeah, I already turned that on. Fire tornadoes.
Pressing Alt to do my fine.
There's a bunker here. Basically, these doors require two people to open, and they usually have some good shit in them sometimes.
I like that.
And this time it did not have good shit in it. It's only got rare samples, didn't have any medals or anything. I lied to you!
Oh yeah, I'm gonna change my key.
That is like one of the most important things in this game. Not being able to move while you're trying to call a stratagem in is, like, so incredibly fucking frustrating.
Mm-hmm. You're so used to, like, crouch button up.
That guy just run into the fire tornado. He sure did.
Damn, he dropped a lot of stuff.
Oh, there's another fucking bunker right here.
Hell yeah.
Another chance to get good stuff. Oh, there might be good stuff in there.
Yeah.
Super credits. And a flamethrower. If you haven't used the flamethrower, it's pretty good.
I'm gonna hold off. I'm trying to use the grenade.
Thank you. What?
Oh shit.
I accidentally set off a hell bomb and blew myself up.
Oh shit. Oh, I got it. Got it off.
Fire tornado boy. Request approved. Reinforcements on the way. Mission at 30 minutes remaining. Tagging location.
Jetpack?
You want a jetpack? Here you go, have a jetpack.
And a jetpack? I can't wait until I get shields. I like the idea of shields. That's...
The recharge time isn't bad on it, but it gives you a lot of mobility, especially if you're, like, when you're going downhill is, like, the best time to use it, because it gets you, like, so much distance.
All right, head south.
You guys are really afraid of those dead chargers. Just keep fucking, just keep shooting.
Can never be too careful.
Never know when the bugs are just gonna spring back to life.
They come back to life?
No.
That'd be fucking terrible. Dude. Does the bile attract more?
No, that the little one that just did like that little scream, that's what just called these in.
Yeah,
I just I just zapped your head. Oh god, mines!
Don't tell the mines. I'm a mine player. Just for now, that's the only thing I could buy. That seemed fun.
This is Helldivers, not Minecraft.
Oh. You got me there. You know what it is.
Problem
also
is, now we have to walk around this minefield.
Without my jetpack. Awesome. Okay, we can.
And just blew himself up.
This is like little brother eating through my lives. Be perfectly honest. Does Kev play this game at all?
Oh yeah, he plays it.
Kimmy wants to play too.
Launching terminal.
Did you want your stuff back? It's still over here. Get your grenade launcher and the jetpack back.
Oh no, is my mind still there?
Marking location.
Thank you, thank you.
Last reload.
I don't have.
And there was ammo over here.
How appropriate, Allie, that your call sign is A1.
Yeah. It makes your call sign first letter of your display name and just a number from 1 to 4.
I thought it was like based on your...
Requesting advanced weaponry! Engaging terminal!
Crazy man.
I dropped. I wonder if Kif will know what I'm talking about if I say democracy.
Send him a democracy question mark? I think that would be pretty self-explanatory.
Including the nuke. I'm pretty sure Zabin is the only one who's dead.
What did you just do?
I stood next to the nuke when it launched.
Yes, that kills you now. It used to not, believe it or not, as silly as it is.
Just when I was watching some people salute it while...
Old launched. Videos.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
What do now?
Destroy nests.
Sending in an eagle.
Uh-oh, that was not far enough.
Southwest, 300 meters.
Hey, you blowing stuff. Damn, you got a heavy bug?
No!
Yeah, good day.
Get him, Allie! Oh shit! Oh. He dead.
Calling in reinforcement.
Holy go. Reinforcements on the way. Got the nest here already, right? Yeah, there.
Unnecessary.
Reloading.
Dead?
Yeah, Charger's dead.
Yeah.
Hey, right, get the fuck out of here.
A good idea.
Grenade launcher is highly effective against killing the biospears.
Do we have time to go south? Or...
Oh yeah, we have plenty of time. Still 20 minutes. That's kinda... like a million fucking years.
That's surprising how long.
Like, you can do these missions, like, get in and out really quickly. Or you can, like, you know, try and full clear and get everything. Entirely up to you.
Oh my god! Is that a hunter?
Worse. A stalker. Is it? Oh, there's another bunker here. Yeah, call you in right here. Right on top of this bunker. I'm a weld in this door. Come on, metals. Hey, look, an arc cannon. Don't pick that up, because you will 100% kill me.
Arthur?
That stalker nest needs to be destroyed, like, right fucking now.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements. Go find it.
Well, I already know where it is.
Okay.
Because I unlocked that fucking radar station earlier, all the stuff on the map is all displayed.
Last time I saw that icon was like killed by all Titan.
That is sometimes what that icon is for. Back up. Throwing in fucking air boost.
Go.
There's a stalker. Be very careful using the arc thrower, because it does arc through enemies to anything behind them. and you will roast the fuck out of your teammates if you're not careful.
Roger that.
For most of the little fucking ankle biter things, it'll kill them in one shot. Oh.
Did you shock him?
I didn't kill him. He fucking killed himself.
I was trying to see if I could shoot. Stay by your stuff or?
No, you can just go.
How unfortunate that shift and tab is also two important item buttons.
Crazy man just running by those hunters.
Here I am.
Calling in extraction. Extraction shuttle inbound.
Questing fortification.
Where the laser's not there. I threw that far.
Oh god! Boy lit himself on fire. Sorry to say, your minefield was in the incorrect spot.
Yep. Very
unfortunate. It happens.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone. This is Pelican 1, preparing for touchdown.
Ah, the fire!
He almost just did not make
it. He just about burned to death in the last fucking second.
Democracy. That is.
I'll look at that later.
Give me one second, Alan.
Yep.
For no one. Are you ready, Helldiver?
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Welcome back.
You're here. The galaxy awaits your salvation.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods prime. Engaging orbital thrust.
Do you have the Hellpod space optimization yet?
How do I get that?
The booster.
I think I do.
Oh, good, then use that. You cocksmooch. Medals, the best reward. more metals.
Head over to that nest.
Yeah.
There's a mushroom somewhere.
Oh, right there.
There it is.
Man.
So you know, the grenade launcher does absolutely dick all the chargers.
Good to know.
The charger fucking punted me into the mountain, and then the hunters killed me. I can't. I hate when it does that. It won't let me fucking steer.
They're like, it's like you don't press anything, and like it automatically pulls you towards something. Gonna go.
Orbital
terminal.
Time to leave. Unless you like getting blown up by tactical nukes, you know.
I think I'll leave. This is my flavor of the week.
Bug hive spotted. Calling in an eagle.
I almost walked right in front of you.
I fucking love the physics in this game, because even if you kill the charger as it's running at you, its corpse flying into you will still do damage to you and potentially kill you.
Oh, shit. Love it. Love to see it. You okay? What happened? Oh, shit. You're behind me.
It kicked me so hard, I went underneath the map for a second.
Oh no. Up. Go safe.
Rare sample collected.
Get behind the lightning. How are you not dead yet?
There's two different models of the charger. This one with like the pointy head, more health.
You can go. Shotgun has more range than you think it would.
The shotguns have, all of them, a lot of range.
Rare sample collected.
Kinda weird sometimes, honestly.
Ooh. So you're, strike, take care of the holes.
Hmm?
Will your airstrike take care of the holes too, or?
Yeah. Killed most of them.
Resupply. Oh, big guy!
God damn it.
Get up.
Calling in reinforcements.
Excuse me, sir.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Come on, stop doing that. Oh.
Not today.
He walked over that building like nothing. Oh my god, he's fucking knocked me in there.
It's okay, because he's on fire and just killed himself faster because he walked into the fire.
A sample.
Honestly, like, of all the planetary fucking interference things that there are, this fire tornado one is, like, one of my favorite, because it'll kill the enemies more than it fucking hurts me.
A sickle. Can't wait to get, like, an armor-piercing gun. Lordy coming.
Rare sample acquired.
Yes, we go.
Activating jump pack. Found something.
Thank you.
Medals.
Worth it. He said, you want to go down left? Oh, that's funny. It still is giving me the reticle of the gun I had before. There's a different gun.
Oh god, another one.
One, two. Got two. Just not. Bring Gatling. Get away from the Gatling.
Everything is A-okay. That's very, very helpful when the fire tornado decides to fucking set all the valves that we have to go fucking deal with on fire. That's it. That's all you have to do.
Yeah, but it's not giving me a prompt to get off it.
No, you just, cancel it. Ugh, oh, fuck. I died to burning. Whatever your crouch button is, hit that.
Oh, okay. Nope. Nothing.
Or escape.
Nothing. It gives me back to the menu. I'm bugged out.
Or confirm.
Nope. I can't do anything.
Very cool.
That was unfortunate.
Sometimes they don't think it be like it is, but it do.
Burn.
Whoops.
I'm gonna
I was told there would be democracy here.
There well, yes. is.
Do you like managed democracy or automated?
Automated. Preferably there, by an algorithm.
Is there even a question?
I don't know how much time I have. We have a family friend coming. Well, not a family friend, but like we have a friend coming over, so.
Roger. Play as long as you like. Race here. Boundaries.
You just picked the game up?
Yes, sir. I am enjoying every minute of it. Wish I had more play at a time when people are around. Kind of just like scrounging for people at this point. I see you available.
Yeah, by all means. I'm not going to guarantee I'll always be around, but you know how it is.
What the fuck?
I got you, Allie. Although, I'm pretty surrounded. Whoa! He ran into an explosion.
Yeah.
What difficulty are we on?
Four.
Before. Also because I just... haven't completed another challenge or another difficulty above, just
fair enough.
You want me up to difficulty?
Oh, we can. I usually play on 5 when I'm solo, so.
Should I turn off Discord or Game Voice?
Game Voice. You use push to talk anyway, right? So it doesn't really matter. Basically, whenever I'm going to use Discord, I just set my game to push to talk so it doesn't interfere. Because Discord sounds 100% better than the in-game voice chat.
Hard not to hear the voice of the actor from Spider-Man in here.
Yeah, Matthew Mercer is also in it, which I think is pretty cool.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Pelican Driver.
I'm playing Rebirth, so I'll probably hear him soon enough. Final Fantasy VII. So it still doesn't do anything for the grenade launcher on the charger if even if I shoot the back.
Correct. If you hit them in the ass directly, it will, but like anywhere else it does absolutely nothing.
Okay. Saying is I should... like the arc thrower. Honestly, the only thing I like about the grenade launcher is just closing the hole.
There's a bunker here. Too slow.
You know what turns out? I muscle memory is now remembered alt as the dot.
I think you're bleeding to death.
Freedom never rests. I've injected liberty into my bones.
Pain is just weakness leaving your body.
Blow it up. Blow it up. Damn.
Okay, sometimes I get a good one and it just takes out all of them. That's a little closer to us than I'd like.
Everything all right?
It's
having an existential crisis over there.
It wasn't letting me do my stratagems, even though I bind mouse button.
That was a terrible grenade throw. I see you're using the Friendly Fire 5000.
Are you talking to me?
Fucking guard dog.
Yeah, you know.
Friendly fire,
it also helps me, though, so that's a plus. Reloading. And the, by proximity, us. You just have to get past the damage. we all know the real friendly fire 5000 is the fucking mortar sentry.
Oh yeah.
Boom, boom, boom. Watch oil spurge like I've never seen oil spurge before.
I was playing on the planet with fire tornadoes the other day, and we had this objective, and I'm just like, who put an oil refinery on the planet with fire tornadoes?
Well, that's the one that we're doing right now.
Yeah, so bad place for an oil refinery.
Hmm. Yeah. What are they thinking? Where? Oh, the oil.
I hate how long it took me to figure out that the E710, the stuff that we're actually extracting right now,
flip the numbers. Backwards.
No, flip the number 710 upside down. What do you get?
Yep.
Game. Economy.
Sometimes it's just a little too tongue in cheek, you know?
Valarian Orithism.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
There's that other mushroom!
10 minutes remaining.
Fuck you, mushroom! Charger!
You charger!
That bitch sent me flying!
Right behind me.
Yeah!
Can't believe it.
I deserve that.
I was like trying to get the things that were surrounding you, and you just ran in front of me.
I got that bitch charger though.
Fire tornado! Oh, Allie!
It's up to you, Buddha.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
Nope. As he runs through the fire.
Why is sprint not working? I need.
It's like watching a professional at work.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
I thought that would bring both of you back.
Nope, only as many fucking things as we have. Reinforcements.
Need to go. I need to go.
You can get one of us back.
Pull me in, coach!
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
little hitch in my giddy up there.
Like, and I get
the pelican door is childproof, so
that explains it.
Childproof, we talked.
Boy, did they pick a wrong time to join.
Failed to. We got money. Standing patriot.
Do I actually know who that is?
Yeah, it's one of my friends of friends.
Free to play?
No, they're level zero.
Technically, though, he's level 50, so...
Yeah, yeah. You know, I've been trying out the Slugger, and I have to say, I think I like the other shotgun just a little bit more. Do we have to go to Game Voice so you can hear us then?
No. Talk to us only in pings.
Dean, we are all in Discord, actually. There he goes.
Bye.
He was wasn't dealing with that.
I think he was, like, glitching the fuck out, because it's like, it doesn't even show him online on my friends list right now.
War rages on. Choose where you will give your aid.
The Terminids proliferate out of control on this planet. Get down there and eradicate them.
Hell yeah, difficulty 5. Let's do it. Egg.
They are not being kind with, like, the, oh, just giving me stuff. Mission preparation
of engaging orbital
monsters. They're not kind.
The superstore, I was just, like, trying to find better armors.
Oh, yeah.
I'm trying to go for an armor that has both the, like, death save and explosive resistance on it.
I do not believe that one exists.
It will one day.
Wishful thinking.
You're right, I don't think it had death save on it, but I know it was a it had the explosive resistance and it was a medium armor, and that was what I was looking for.
Yeah. I think that one was last week, I want to say.
Yeah, because that, like, explosive resistance is huge when you're fighting the robots.
Res important.
Up and hot.
Oops. There's the egg one, right?
Yeah, we're blowing eggs up. A game where I can't change the account, like mouse over to an bad window. Oops. Playing for almost 2 hours, I feel like we haven't done too
much. Oh, there's a nest right here.
Point me at that broadcast tower.
Right here. Got it.
Too easy. Nice jump. I almost shot you.
It's only almost shot me, not did shoot me, so, you know, we're all good.
Got it. I can't believe the fucking grenade. That also that dude.
You almost killed me.
Injury? What injury?
Damn, nice shield, Jeff.
Thanks. Did it, like, get you caught on it?
Get caught on it?
Like, if you throw a stratagem at me, it'll just catch on the shield and, like, fuck me pretty much.
That's nice.
Ollie, jump up there and do something about that. I don't actually know if he can do anything about that.
Let me take like 5 minutes to make my way up there.
Patient. Patient guy. Sample should bring the aid in the war effort. Give me that whammo, the gas. Ooh, gas man.
I am the gas man.
Damn. That big guy's still coming, though.
Fire tornadoes.
Those kind.
Dropping a pin, southwest, 300 meters.
Could you guys approach a fire tornado if you saw one?
Yes.
I'd light my cigarette on it.
I will fight it.
Shoot it with my gun.
The most fucking patriotic thing to do.
This just made me remember funny photo I saw. During the height of Hurricane Katrina, there was a post with a caption and a picture that never forget, and it's just a picture of a broken lamppost. They're in the rain. And I will forever remember that. Well, I can take that fire tornado with me.
Put it in your pocket and pull it out later.
Would be pretty swell.
Oops. A mushroom thing? Or is it just dust?
Could be either.
He's coming, Kef!
You don't need every limb operational, right?
Nope. You need your main body to be alive. Get him, Allie. Get him. Out there, out there.
I spawned in the fire!
You would think diving would actually get rid of it. Yeah, it's not.
Even blow up the fucking nest here. I don't really like the grenade launcher for fucking blowing up nests. It fucking, like, does not work for me, like, 90% of the time.
You'd be, like, super accurate with it?
Yeah.
Look at me, fucker! Look at me! Look at me!
It's just that easy.
Oh god! An idiot. Time to blow some eggs up.
air support.
Administering freedom.
Find you, Ellie. Guy.
Ow.
How dare they?
He punted me from across downtown. Where's that charger at? Still around?
He's right here.
Allie.
Wait, we did it?
No.
Yeah. The gas strike is actually really effective against the eggs.
Was not aware of that.
It also has a really quick cooldown, too.
Shout out to my wife. Bingo. Is there like a nest we still destroy here, or?
Yeah, there's one.
Last reload. Buddha, do you have a backpack equipped?
No. Freedom never sleeps. I'm backpackless.
All right, I'm on my way. We're gonna get you set up with a nice Doherty Explorer backpack. You'll love it. Six seconds.
Or you could come to me and you can have a jump pack.
Ooh. Pack or sheet. But you're getting it right.
Bug outpost spotted. It's a big bug outpost.
I have an airburst I can throw up there if you're clear. Nope, it's probably the opposite of clear. You're right in the middle of it.
Airburst doesn't really help with this one in particular anyway.
In through all my ammo.
I am out of grenades, though.
On my way. Rare sample collected.
Out of grenades and stems.
Damn you.
Did you fall in the hole again, Kif?
Yes. Can one of you guys come grenade it?
Maybe.
I don't have any grenades to do that with, so...
Kif, you are the grenade.
Yeah, theoretically, except I'm out of grenades.
Why does it... From downtown. Wow, I killed that bug, but I didn't kill the fucking hole. Great.
Thank you. Oh wait, I'm still alive.
Allie.
I had no stims, no grenades, no nothing.
Died for the cause. Greater good. Are you in the floor?
Yes.
He's in the hole. We blew up the hole, but we didn't actually throw a grenade down there because I hit it with an airstrike, so he's just still alive.
Remember you, Kif. Village. Children.
Maybe I can hit you with this gas strike. Run away, Buddha.
Running, I'm running.
Hey, I got him.
Thank you. I had to unequip my shield.
Ah, see, that's the problem. The shield makes you fucking invincible to most strikes. Like, I could hit you with an airstrike when you have a fully charged shield, and you'd just be like, ha, I didn't hurt.
Guess we go this way.
Hey, Ali, can I get one of those jump packs from you?
Coming down over here.
All right, 1 second. Take care of this charger.
Or did he take care of you?
Yeah, his friend, like, did the whole get down, Mr. President thing and jumped in front of my rocket.
Classic tale. Old as time itself.
They really charge at you when they lose their head. Oh, bam. Fuck it. Really haven't collected a lot of samples.
Fog outpost.
And they're everywhere.
Your grenade launcher is back there.
Oh yeah. Hold down another one.
Reloading.
I'm trying to get over here.
Yeah. Didn't go quite far enough.
So.
I died to my fart gas.
I was gonna say, like, you get what do you get by invisible stalkers? How advanced?
You're gonna go left, please. Oh, I'm sorry, right.
Your other left.
And you're good.
It's about to get very hot here.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I can't do this stuff like this because apparently it gets me stuck. Kill it, guys.
If what button do you press to get off the fucking terminals and shit?
E is an echo.
E is an echo? Okay. I've been saved. Not because I pressed the E. I just plugged in my controller. The better option for me.
Honestly, this game plays so much better on controller than keyboard anyway.
To yourself. should we go for that thing on the blue, or do you have enough time?
It's not worth it.
We go home.
Out of ammo.
Ten more time, please. game has a lot to grind, I feel like. For like resources and stuff.
I don't really think so.
No?
Then again, I've been playing since like fucking week two. It's like by the time you're like level 20, maybe level 25 or so, like you'll have, if you play with multiple people and play on the harder difficulties, you'll have more fucking samples than you know what to do with.
Yeah, I guess it's just like seemingly daunting. Bam, 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 bam.
Requesting sentry. Mag's empty. New mag.
By the way, you're better off putting the sentries further back because the enemies will, like, specifically target them to destroy them.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you would have been better off, like, setting it, like, here. On the ramp sort of thing.
Yeah, once that charger shows up, it's going for that sentry immediately.
Can the auto cannon pierce it, or...?
Yes. And also because other people's stratagems will blow up your sentry as well.
How dare you. Arm citizens first. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Woo!
Today you've carved another foot in a long climb to liberty.
Superior valor. Hell yeah.
Hooray.
Hell yeah. Yeah, still good to keep going, or? Victory in the name
of freedom. I
mean, at least.
I kind of want to go get something to eat, honestly.
Okay.
I am hunger.
All your.
But I will certainly be back soon, anyway.
Yeah, I'm thinking about downloading it for my.
Play it like at work?
I mean,
No.
No.
Just like you didn't play Power World at work?
Play like work. Play like I like at work.
Oh, okay.
That's what I mean. I like to, you know, have a good time at work. I play with my work.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Has left squadron. I'll be back. Gotta go eat.
Okay. Thanks for playing, guys.
We're gonna take a break till he comes back.
Keep going if you want. Well, it'll kind of be, I don't know if it'll be too hard for.
It's gonna be rough with just two of us, if I'm being honest.
Yeah. The Galactic War awaits. Maybe wait for him to come back. Choose where you will give your aid. I think I'm probably gonna run like some low level missions, so, like flies.
Have you been doing quick play at all?
Give you that option?
Yeah, if you just like whatever difficulty that you're on, so say you're on medium, you go to a planet and you just press R as in Romeo. I don't know what it is on controller, I apologize. But it'll just have an option that's just quick play, and then you just do that and it'll just team you up with people and you can just play. That's how I get a lot of my shit, because I just hop into a game, play, you know what I mean?
I'll do that.
All right. Well, I'm going to take a little break. I will be back later.
See you later.
Peace.
Allied destroyer has...
Yes.
How about now? Can you hear me now? How about now?
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to end the stream there. Pretty tired and don't feel like talking anymore. Everyone has a good day. See you on Tuesday for Supermarket Simulator.